They got back to their hotel and put the heads down on the pillows around midnight after a long day at the ballpark, one in which they didn't even get to take the field for a semifinal matchup with Waterford due to weather delays. So the Lancers were forced to trudge over to UW-Oshkosh this morning with their title hopes and season at stake. The Lancers admitted they were a bit tired at the start, but it didn't take long for their bats to wake up. Trailing 2-1 in the third, the Lancers rally. Nate Ritchie doubles to right center. Evan Falch scores, giving LaFollette a 3-2 lead. Still in the third, Casey Celo singles through the hole into right. Ritchie scores, and it's 4-2. The advantage grows too. Now in the fourth, the Lancers break things open. Nick Anderson finds a hole on the left side of the infield. Two more runs cross the dish for a 4-run lead. They add three more in the fifth, and the Lancers overcome the delay and the opponent for a 9-4 win.
I don't think anything would surprise them anymore. We could have a hurricane in the outfield of Fox City Stadiums tomorrow, and they'd wait for it to pass, and we'd start playing again. This was a goal. It's your last goal, but it's a goal, and it means I get to spend seven more innings with this team, and that's amazing.
I'm very excited. It's the best feeling in the world because baseball has been my favorite sport forever. I've been playing all my life, and now that we're in the final game, it's like the best feeling.